Says I love this city.
I do too. I definitely love it.
I wouldn't live here this long if I didn't like it.
In 2 miles, take exit 5A onto I-71 South and I-71 North towards Cincinnati.
Beautiful skyline. So how could you hear that?
I can hear you, man.
Yeah, no, that you were close to that dude's bumper, so I put an extremity came out of my mouth.
Use the second lane from right to take.
I would assume you know how to drive.
Then keep left. Use the left lane to keep left onto I-71 south towards Cincinnati.
Oh, there's the college. Yeah, there's the college.
In 1 mile, take exit 108A onto Main Street.
Maine and Washington.
Oh, okay, the same place?
Yeah, no, we're not going back there. You're just going to drop me off right on Main Street. Get my bags and get out of your car. You don't have to go back there.
No, I was just saying that.
Yeah. Drop me off at Cat's Tires. Dude's living the high life. He's got him an RV. Look at that. That's the high life. He's got him a house and a car in one. Yeah, that way. That's why I'm pointing that way. That way. Yeah, that's where Cat's Tires is, over there. Or you could go straight and drop me off in that parking lot over there if you want.
It just depends on what I'm asking you.
Cat's Tires.
Uh-huh. Where do you want to get back up on this street?
That's fine. That's fine too. It's closer. That's Tom Petty's Automotive. It's named just like the singer. You don't know who Tom Petty is, do you? You don't know who Tom Petty is? Yeah. Do you know who Tom Petty is?
I think so.